The House Finance Committee reworks a bill that would let voters decide whether to turn Twin River into a full casino. According to the Providence Journal, the revised legislation also includes financial relief for Rhode Island's other video slot parlor, Newport Grand, and provides more money for companies like Providence-based gtech, which supply gambling machines to the state.